Today I, Ashutosh, am here to give a short book review on the book Sisters by Rainer Telgemeier. Sisters is a wonderful story written by Rainer Telgemeier. It expresses the relationship of two sisters in an interesting manner. Rana wants to be a big sister until Amara comes into her world. Amara wants to be left alone and does not want to play with Rana. But Rana is disappointed. They argue with each other for very small things such as listening to music, sharing a crayon, etc. The only thing they have in common is drawing. They both like drawing. But the situation changes when they have to attend a family reunion in Colorado. They notice that their cousins are not interested in them. So they have no other option rather than play with each other and care for each other. This makes their relationship very strong. Rana has portrayed this in a very humorous way. I prefer you to read this book. I have read this book many times, but I do not get bored of this book. You will also never get bored of this book. This book is published by Graphics Scholastic India. Thank you.